Yeah, these things have been blowing my mind for a while now. Do you see the little half circle with wings? That appears on a cuneiform tablet at the Iraqi National Museum. It's one of mankind's earliest attempts at writing. And do you see this little triangular curlicue thingy? That's etched on the Iron Pillar of Delhi, 900 BC. It's pretty weird, right? So Nina Sharp says you're FBI too. You don't look FBI.
So you have no idea what any of them mean?
What the symbols mean?
Yeah.
No, I have no idea. But I found something else. We all remember Paul Revere's ride, one if by land, two if by sea, but before that, he was famous for his engraving of the Boston Massacre, 1770.
Oh, come on.
Well, that could be anybody.
Marie Antoinette, 1793. Sarajevo, 1914, minutes before Archduke Franz Ferdinand was shot, kicking off World War I.
So they have been around forever.
Or else they're not limited by our human perception of time. Are you with me? We think of time as linear, right? Life is a journey. You're born, and then you die. And to get from one end to the other, there's only one way through. Unless you look at it like this, and then you can see at any point, it's all happening at once.
So they're traveling through time?
No. It's more like they're observing time. I think these guys show up at important moments. Historical, technological, scientific. But it's rare. Maybe 24 different definite occurrences in the past 5,000 years of human history. But recently, I've charted 26 sightings in the past 3 months alone. It kind of makes you wonder.
Why now?
And what's about to happen?